So, no music today because I didn't want to take the time to take the light back on after yesterday's long ride. And also, I think I might have broken the speaker. So, yeah. So, I had meant to take a picture, but I can do that after when I stop at H&M. ...48% chance of rain on AccuWeather, and it's drizzling.
1,000 feet, turn left onto North 10th Avenue.
So, definitely glad that I've got the jacket on. Depending on how wet I get, I may have to cut this short, but we shall see.
Turn left onto North 10th Avenue.
Hear it pretty good. I mean, I guess if I really wanted, I could play music from the phone. I know that it's a long enough ride to necessitate that though. Weird little intersection there where the bike lane crosses, and I have no idea why. Probably had something to do with stadium traffic, but it's really kind of dumb. At some point I'm gonna have to turn right. I don't know if that's gonna be on Nicolet or somewhere else. Thank you. On your left.
In a quarter mile, turn left to stay on Laurel Greenway.
Talk to me, Google. Where are we at? Okay, we're gonna stay on Franklin for, or whatever the hell this is, for a while. Alright. Leaves and wet. Don't know if I'm gonna be trying to PR on this today. I mean, just staying on the bike is goal number one. They have stop signs, I do not. That's excellent. Waiting for them, I guess.